liking a close friend with black wings to the room that types of situation is like. Like Z. Guys, what's up? Welcome back to another vlog. Y'all do not understand. I am so excited to be hanging out with y'all for real because I just been thinking like, dang, I haven't vlogged in so long. It is, what is it? Is April? No. It's March 30th, but April 1st is tomorrow. And I haven't vlogged since the first week, I think, in February. So I'm for real excited to be hanging out with you guys. Literally so much has been going on. We're doing a life update today because I gotta catch y'all up to speed. Because at this point, if I don't do a life update, y'all are gonna get really confused. Like, life has been crazy. But I am outside of my job right now, so we're gonna go in. I'm gonna get to work. We're busy today at work, so I don't know if I'll be able to talk to y'all that much while I'm in there. Because it's been just so much going on that I'm like, I just can't even vlog right now. Like, it's just too much going on. Too much going on to be, like, trying to vlog. If y'all are new here, my name is Kayla. Make sure y'all hit the subscribe button, okay? And I'm not playing with y'all. Hit the subscribe button. Yeah, look at this thing I got at Pop Show. It smells so good. There's like this little beads in it. I got it for $1. Okay guys, I had to stop at the venue to grab some stuff for tomorrow. I got these little containers. I'm getting a Yeti cooler and then I'm gonna get a money box. But I'm thinking tomorrow it's gonna be cashless. Money box. I guess I'll bring up my little tip jar too, so Kayla can make her some tips tomorrow. Okay, so now we got all those things. So we're gonna go get our nails done and toes. Super cute, they're a little ombre, and I got my toes done too. And then after that, I had to go to the liquor store because you guys, I've been wanting to tell you guys for the longest time, but I started like a mobile bar business, and so our first event's tomorrow, and I'm so freaking excited to bring you guys. So I had to go get all the stuff for that, which was so fucking expensive, y'all. It was so expensive, like, it wasn't like super, super expensive, but I've never spent that much at a liquor store. And now we're about to head out to this probate. I just got to my friend's house, so I'm about to go inside. Listen, y'all, he told me at 5 o'clock that we were gonna do something tonight. Well, I know I was gonna hang out with him, but I didn't know like what we were gonna do. And so he tells me at 5 o'clock, he's like, yeah, we're gonna go to a probate and it's at 6:11. And I'm like, oh my God, bruh, it's 5 o'clock. Like, I gotta get ready. It takes me so long to get ready, you guys, because I don't know, like, it just takes me a long time. Like, I get distracted really easy. Like, I like to take my time when I'm getting ready and just all this stuff. So I had to like rush. The outfit, I think the outfit's cute. I don't know if I would have wore this if I would have been able to have more time to actually think about it. But I didn't want to think too hard because I was like, I know if I think too hard, like, I straight up would not get there. Like, the probate will be over with. Like, I'll be just arriving to go out. And then he's like, yeah, we're going out tonight too. So, it's about to be a long night. A long night. I just threw all my shit in this bag. So, I was like, okay, you know, let me just throw all my, like, hair stuff in this bag. And then when I literally just forgot my phone in my car. What the fuck?
Take three of them and take the first one with her.
See Sky lurking. Come on in bed, put up with it, keep working. This is known as how many.
Number two.
Okay, y'all, so this is the fit. I wear some jeans, this little tight shirt, and then I have this chain. Okay, so I have this chain on and this. Oh yeah. And your girl's been in the gym, okay? I've been like lifting some weight. So go ahead and check it out. Ooh. Back there. Period. YMK shoes. Okay, somebody tell me it starts at 6:11, but it starts at 7. So we rushed for no reason, y'all.
Shots.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he just wanted it. He was just trying to get us here early to pregame. That's what I'm sure of. He's always talking about shots. I've only had one shot. How many shots have you had today?
Three.
Oh, he's had three shots. Y'all made me drop a damn candle on the floor. I dropped the candle, the wax spilled, it was lit. Y'all, the candle was lit. I was like, Lord, I'm about to burn this main house. Okay, we headed out. Okay guys, I'm back home. Let's do some skincare and talk before we go to bed. Sorry if I'm not talking super loud, but like the babies are sleeping, so.
Not vlog, but Kayla's here.
Yes. Oh my gosh, I'm freaking out. It's so windy out here. We're trying to put up this tent. Huh? I was talking to my camera. Y'all, today was a success. I'm so excited. So everything went very well. As y'all can tell, I changed my hair dark. I just did that. We're about to go bowling. I'm not sure if we're gonna do something after, but actually we're getting food first. So we're gonna get food, then we're gonna meet up with some friends and go bowling, and then we may do something after. I'm not sure yet. I'm pretty tired, but I kind of have woken up. Oh yeah, I look cute. My little waist chain says baby girl. My hip hurts, but it'll be okay, hopefully. But yeah, let's go. Head out to my friend Taryn's. We're about to go to his friend's place. They're having like a cookout, and I'm gonna bring my slushy machine. I went and got some stuff from Dollar General really quick just to like make sure things were organized, because yesterday what I noticed was that I didn't have a lot of containers. Like, that was like the last thing I was thinking about was containers. I was more thinking about like, do I have enough liquor? Do I have enough cups? But you know, I needed some like little containers, so I did get some. They're super cute. They're back here. I'll show y'all. So I got like this. I think I'm gonna put some napkins in it. And then I got, dang, it's so far back there. Then I got this container also, and I'm gonna put the straws in here. I'm about to just go ahead and actually do all of this now because he's about to be here to pick me up. I thought, it's so funny because I thought I was like driving to his place to meet him, and then he was like, no, I'm coming to get you, which obviously makes more sense. It makes more sense for him to come get me, honestly. We had a storm going on yesterday, as y'all could tell, and it like fucked up the fence. So this morning when I woke up, I had to go fix the fence up. Like, I didn't really fix it, but I was like kicking it and shit so like it would like stay in place. So I was doing that bright and early at 6:30 this morning. And then I went back to sleep. I know my neighbors were very happy with me making all that noise at 6:30 on a Sunday.
Kayla! God damn!
That's a dragonfly. It was a wasp in the car.
Oh.
He's like,
where?
See, he's flying back in.
My guy.
Y'all. I'm so sorry about that, y'all. This wasp flew in here and tried to get me.
Which way do you put it in when you just put it? You just drop it in there?
Yeah, the long way.
This way or that way?
Yeah. You like her.
What are they?
Marg.
You trying to take my picture? Nah, it's a video. YouTube. It's for a YouTube channel. We're going to do it. We're going to pause.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Okay, y'all.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. I'm lit. I just got dropped off. So I just got dropped off. I definitely underestimated my own slushies because I did not think it was gonna get me like this. Go ahead and take some medicine so I'm not like hungover tomorrow because I have worked bright and early. Tomorrow's Monday. I was not expecting to get lit like this. Like, what the fuck? I just started drinking my own slushies and I just definitely underestimated them, and we all were lit as fuck off of them, which is a good thing for business. But I'm like,
I'm like, I got work in the morning. So, like, I definitely did not expect that. But thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. I had so much fun hanging out with you guys. I missed y'all so much. We're going to Miami next week. So, get your popcorn. Get ready for the next vlog. This shit is disgusting. This is disgusting. This is disgusting. You know what? When I wake up in the morning, if I'm not like too hungover, which I shouldn't be because I took this nasty shit, I'm gonna get on here and just pop in and be like, it worked or it didn't work. Because this shit is disgusting. And it better fucking work. What is this I have? Some ibuprofen. Okay, let's take some ibuprofen. Because I honestly already feel a headache coming on. Good morning, guys. So, it's Monday, and I had to do a little review on the hangover stuff. It worked. So, I would definitely recommend it to you guys, even though I about choked on it. Besides all that, the hangover medicine, some ibuprofen, drink you a little Gatorade, maybe you're going to wake up good as new.